winners for every single box in the trap challenge. I just thought I'd mention it. Let's go to Romford for the second semi.
How's your name? And they're racing from the boxes. Traps 1 and 6 were both modestly away into the first turn there. Trap 3, Norfolk Deckling's going to try and make the betters all sorts of ball. 5 cuts across. Trap 1 is Amber. What a messy he this is. But Panto Slippy at 25 to 1 leads. Traps 1 and 3, can they drive into the bend? They're going to get in a tangle. Panto Slippy for Dave Mullins. He's going to get very excited in the RPG TV studios because Panto Slippy has won. Oh, goodness me.